a Canadian because I'm a Canadian, but also American. I know a lot of Canadians, and my family like Corey, Grandma, Grandpa, Papa, my cousins, and a lot of people that are in Canada. You know what's special about the Canadian people I know? They're my family. That Mama says that when you call someone man in Canada, they think they're old, like my grandma. In Canada, they don't drink milk from a carton. They drink milk from a bag. They have Kinder Eggs. They're really good. But in the United States, they're illegal. What? How could they be illegal? That's just crazy. And there's chocolate eggs. They have toys inside. But what? It's crazy. How could they be illegal in the United States? That's just crazy. Why would they make that? If we snuck some back, I think they would arrest us. The Canadian flag looks like it has this like red stripe and then white in the background and then another red stripe on the other side and then a red Canada, whatever you call it. National polar bear, beaver, deer, armadillo. No, that's the Texas one. Their money is different because they have different colors. They have dollar bills, but they're big coins and they're my favorite thing about Canada is seeing my family. I love spending time with my family. People in Canada are really nice and sweet. They have good manners because they say please and thank you and sorry a lot. They have a lot of manners and they're very kind. And I'm glad I'm one of them.